Did you know that by the end of Purim, 5 and 9 Brown students will be able to tell the difference between Haman and Mordechai? That's more than 1 out of 4. Don't be a statistic. Protect yourself from Pur-ignorance. Come learn more at Hillel's Purim celebrations next week.